how can science as we know it, be so wrong about consciousness? I mean, we're talking about a situation where poll after poll shows that 90% of people in the United States completely disagree with this biological robot, meaningless universe, brain-centered idea that we have about consciousness. So the real question I guess I have is, how can we really trust science going forward? You're a great advocate of science. You speak eloquently about the scientific method, about how beautiful science is done properly. But I guess I'd turn it around. Can we really trust science when they've dropped the ball so badly already?
I agree that the current theories of consciousness among my scientific colleagues really do drop the ball. They really start with an unconscious objective reality of space, time, and matter, and they try to boot up consciousness from that. And I disagree with them. I think that that's not the right way to go about it. And many scientists still have a feeling that if that's what spirituality means, then I will have none of it. And the other aspect to it is they feel like, look, science made great strides in the using the assumption that space, time, and unconscious matter are the foundations. And it's truly stunning what's happened in the last three and a half centuries. It has completely revolutionized our understanding of the universe. The technology that's come out has been stunning, and it's raised humanity's level of life dramatically. So there's this feeling among the scientists that, look, the physicalist framework was our way of getting away from the weirdness of the spiritual traditions and breaking free. Look what it's done, and it has been dramatically successful. So that's part of where they're coming from.